Hello, to download Pathology Account Pro visit erpprosoft.com. In this software you can add any test in the world with smart advanced user interactive interface and features. This software also does accounting of patients or hospital accounts. Click on download button and wait until download completes. This software supports multiple report style formats with QR code. Reports can be printed or exported to PDF. You can download and use the software free with limited access. You can select premium features as your business requires, like multi-user, multi-app connectivity. After software downloads, click it to install. As shown in the video, you can contact us if you need any help. Start the application. In the first setup, enter all information you like to print on reports. You can edit this info later also. At least one master user should be added. You can upload your pathology lab logo also. Log in into the application, you will see all features. In tests window, you can add any new test in the world manually. In test group window, you can group multiple tests, which will save your time while adding the tests while creating reports. You can add doctors' names and print related data of tests which you like to print under the report, so it's fully customizable. In settings you can change your contact number, report related info, doctor signature name. In report tab there are multiple report formats. In last report format you can upload your own header and footer of your lab. When you print or create PDF report, the header and footer will be automatically there. For creating pathology report, click on New Report, enter the patient or hospital name as account for accounting. You can add single tests or select test group to add multiple tests at once. In next video tutorial, we will see more detailed info about how to create reports, how to add tests, how to create test groups, how to try multiple report formats. All accounting tutorials will also be available. Thanks for watching. Download the software by clicking link in the description. Have a nice day.